Everyone is talking about the Lazer Rock Girl. It's the return of Lazer's $40,000 Rock Girl search. Be the girl and rock the world.
7:47 on Lazer 103.3's Morning Moose Show at 244-1033. I'd like to introduce you to Ellayna.
Hello.
Hello, Ellayna. You are one of the 10 finalists in the $40,000 Rock Girl search.
That is correct.
Speak up, woman. Can barely hear you. You're not talking dirtily to your boyfriend over the phone, okay? Need to project. You need to, like, you're yelling at him.
Okay.
All right, good. Ellayna, you are one of the 10 finalists, like I said. Why do you think you'd be the best rock girl? Why? Why should we vote for you at laser1033.com?
Because I have a lot of fun going out to all these events, and I'm the type of person that I can talk to pretty much anyone. I have a lot of experience with all sorts of different people, and so I like meeting people and hanging out.
Oh, and you met somebody this morning while you're waiting to come in outside our door. Who was it?
He's running for governor.
And give us that exchange you had with Terry Branstad outside our door.
He said, "Hi, I'm Terry Branstad. I'm running for governor." And I said, "Hi, I'm Ellayna, and I'm running for the next Lazer Rock Girl."
In your face, mustache.
Yeah. Our quests are comparable, sir.
I like she just shows up, yeah. And she can talk to Branstad, but I can't get anybody to come.
Oh, no. Are you kidding me? A cute blonde chick out there? What's he going to do, ignore her? No.
Yeah, I like how she shut him up, though, because he won't return our calls. He won't come to us.
I thought about saying something, too, because I went up there to meet Ellayna. I was going to say something like, "Hey, why don't you slide on in here real quick?" That didn't come out right, but why don't you come on in the studio and chat with us real quick? But I just deferred right to Ellayna.
He could have stood next to me.
Why? What would that accomplish?
Well, maybe he would want to come in, right?
Then maybe he'd want to talk to you.
Are you trying to say people don't want to talk to me unless I got a hot little blonde chick next to me?
I don't know. I think that's what you were saying.
Oh, maybe it was. Look at you. Are you a psychoanalyst or something?
Maybe.
Okay. What do you do for a living, Ellayna?
I do a little bit of promotional modeling, and I stay home with my kids.
You have two kids, right?
Yes.
It's unbelievable to me. You're like 5 foot nothing. You weigh nothing. Cute as hell, and you have two kids.
Yes.
Wow. Is that,
do you think, like, moms are dumpy or something?
Most of them are.
Amy Sweet has two children, two lovely children.
Well, Amy's in good shape. I'm not saying that you're dumpy, but I say most women who have kids, you know,
kinda
usually
digging himself a little bit of a hole, isn't he, Ellayna?
Well, usually after the kids, it's like downhill.
Really?
It was a lot of work.
Yeah.
It was.
Was it?
Yeah.
Were you one of those moms who, when you're pregnant, you were just no weight at all, but your belly was big and that's it?
No. I gained 50 pounds with my first one and about 54 with my second one.
Have you talked to your, let's say you have a 5 and a 2-year-old?
Yes.
You talked to your 5-year-old about the Rock Girl contest? What does mommy say?
She sees me dressed up and we actually have a picture. We did like a Rock Girl costume thing and I have a picture with her like with her fingers up in the air and she's in just like her underwear
like
and
throwing
shirt.
The horns?
Yeah, and I put her hair, I poofed the front too like mine was, and I love that picture. She's like, "Mom, you're hot."
Really? Isn't that cute? And yeah, you look great at the Down Under for the costume contest.
Yeah, I loved having a banana tied to me and oranges, by the way.
Well,
we
weren't even playing contests. And Ellayna's like, "Can you just tie a banana to me and let me swing it around with my hips at some oranges?"
Yes.
And I said, "Well, okay, but we're also doing a contest if you want." "No, I just want to swing the banana around."
She's like, "I do this all the time at home."
Yeah, right.
Yeah, and then you made fun of me for doing a minute 10, but that was actually pretty good.
No, people have done it in like 50 seconds. That's not that good. Ellayna is one of the contestants in the $40,000 Rock Girl search. You could text your vote to Ellayna by texting RG4 to 77,000. Ellayna, it was good seeing you again.
You too.
Where are you going to be at next? When's our next campaign stop with you?
I think it's on Friday. Well, it is Friday. And I think we're at the Chocolate Stam. Is that
chocolate
where we're
at? Chocolate
Stam.
Chocolatieri.
Yeah, yeah, yes. You'll never go back anywhere else to eat chocolate.
Yeah, I've had their gelato, too. They have gelato.
Oh, yes.
Just do me a favor when you're there. Just don't eat a crap load of chocolate. We don't need you getting fat.
Well, yeah, I'll try.
I think she can afford to eat a couple pieces of chocolate. She'll be okay.
Are you kidding? She's a heifer. Look at her. You're what, 82 pounds soaking wet?
No.
Yeah, you're skinny. You're a hot young thing. Ellayna, it's good seeing you again. And if you'd like to vote for Ellayna again, RG4, text that to 77,000. You can check out her photos, all the girls' photos, at laser1033.com. Good luck to you, Ellayna.
Thank you.
We got news.
with Mediacom and Lazer 103.3.